But the universe has... is a crock of shit, and it stinks. And the workers went unto the supervisors and said, it is a pile of dung, and we cannot live with the smell. And the supervisors went unto their managers, saying, it is a container of excrement, and it is very strong, such that none may abide by it. And the managers went unto their directors, saying, it is a vessel of fertilizer, and none may abide by its strength. And the directors spoke amongst themselves, saying to one another, it contains that which aids plants' growth, and it is very strong. And the directors went to the vice president, saying unto them, it promotes growth, and it is very powerful. And the vice president went to the president, saying unto him, this new plan will actively promote the growth and vigor of the company with very powerful effects. And the president looked upon the plan and saw that it was good. And the plan became policy.
bitches for the wrong reasons. I fight demons, I left all my home four seasons. I change the weather, I'll be gone till November. I cross paths with rappers that be hard to remember. Athletes in my DM, wish they baby mama see them. That's the type of money I pay in per diem. Do it look like I wear Gucci bags? Do it look like I'm the type to make your exes and your groupies mad? Probably never fucked a bitch that had a bigger bag. And by judging that off the bitches you already had, if I learn one thing from my dad, it's depending on the nigga, have you going outside? Fool me once and that's a shame on you. Fool me twice and I can't never put that blame on you. I know they hate it when you run the game, they ran on you. Talk to God for you ever tap my name on you.
Never been seen this yet. I dare you never put my mouth that we never see. Yeah. So anybody see them love you. Can we never see the love around but everything. Laptop, phone, everything, everything, everything.
Self-esteem, I just wanted more.
no creep for your G. It's the BRAT putting a dip in your hip from right to left. It's that ghetto ass bitch and I'm so deaf.
Nigga, that's my clique.
Nigga, that's who I rose with. And we kick nothing but the fat shit.
Them calls me the funkified vocalistic, vocalistic with the real shit. We got the shit you can't fuck with. Because we're so funkified. Can move from side to side.
The G H the E T is O nigga, bruh, and J D coming like that. So lay back and listen as I catch up on my pimpin' and then freak this duet just like Ashford and Simpson.
Cause I'm
hang with me. It's like that, and as a matter of fact, when it comes to the bread, I got the shit that make your neck snap back. Meaning I got the shit that'll get you bent. Tearing the roof off this mother like Parliament. I'm on a rolling control like Janet. Damn it.
Wretch of the funk bandit and they can't handle it.
I know, that's why I keep hitting them with this grammar. Letting niggas know that I'm the real, real jammer. Straight head like a Kron act.
I passed the mic to the
bank. And yeah, we passed the bag.
Well, sisters and fellas, it's time to get your groove on. I provide the funkified sound to make you move on.
Breaking these fools off proper line.
Is this a S-O-D-E-F dynamite.
Coming up, bet you like Ralph K. And since this ain't no honeymoon, I'm here to stay.
And the way we're coming at you, baby, we can't miss.
There's a new tag team in town.
Nigga, who dare you?
Oh,
TV just yet. I got some unfinished business, slumping niggas over NPC diskettes. And before you get a chance to respond, I beat the shitted on you twice, you empty three biscuits. No matter how you pick and slice it, I'm still Y2K's biggest crisis. Still rap Chicago and it still ain't a nigga nicest. I don't know what the fuck you thought, but ain't shit change except bull season ticket prices. This is the Equinox, a time where we salivate destruction. Clap niggas with no discussion, whether with the hands or gat bustin'. We nasty with a bovin', with the flows we disgustin'. This is the Equinox, a time where we salivate destruction. Clap niggas with no discussion, whether with the hands or gat bustin'. We nasty with a bovin', with the flows we disgust. My style quantum leaps ahead of y'all, that reciprocated back to Cold Magnum with a 4-4 Magnum. Leaving holes in your ass so deep, your exit wounds are flow magma. I'm leaving wigs mushy cause 50% trying to pass for soprano was big pussy. This shite's the game too corrupt to ban me. I'm more than linguistically up to ante. Can't kill who flooded with death on the first date and cuffed the panties. So guess what? Expect nut from both heads cause I ejaculate from the neck up. My reign's God's true will. So if I shared a parachute with a naked bitch and skydived, I wouldn't give a flying fuck what you feel. Now a nigga in your matrix can do kill. Give a fuck if they took me skips with up for me. And I'm not underrated, just a rally in the corner side for side. How your blood run down every cup. I can make slang twists and vocabulary curve. And I use the term dick a lot cause y'all niggas be hanging off my every word. I'm scoring 500 civilians for every infant crack born. Cracked the human anatomy from front to back torn. And fucked up the way Satan can't even react norm. Write my ass off like a 1099 tax form. What's cracking? Besides your rectum when I start attacking. And a cold salmon you shit packing. Ain't got enough ass or financial back. Nigga sour. When I hit the soundproof and drop bars like a fag at a prison shower. What? This is the Equinox, a time where we salivate destruction. Clap niggas with no discussion, whether with their hands or gat bustin'. We nasty with a bowl or with the flows we disgusting. This is the Equinox, a time where we salivate destruction. Clap niggas with no discussion, whether with their hands or gat bustin'. We nasty with a bowl or with the flows we disgusting.
With me, then they with me, so fuck. fuck
fancy, it's
fuck the girls.
They ain't with me, then they with me, so
fuck the girls.
I don't need them, I'm too pretty, so
fuck the girls.
Every region, every city, the whole damn world, stay saying fuck the girls. Who there ride my new Versace coattails? You can't buy none that if it was wholesale. They want pull out cameras at hotels. Sell that shit for a dime, I pay they whole bills. You sold 10 autographs for the utilities. Y'all take credit bypassing my abilities. You just here by proxy, you ain't killing me. Girls don't let girls live, but that ain't killing me. Now fuck you, ho. You need a cookie, cause you hatin', I could stuff you, ho. I'm just so grateful you a patron, I don't love you, ho. You worship everything you couldn't be. Smoking that Regina, becoming all that you shouldn't be.
Fuck the girls.
They ain't with me, they with me, so
fuck the girls.
I don't need them, I'm with me, so
fuck the girls.
Every region, every city, the whole damn world, stay the same.
Fuck the girls, fuck the girls.
They ain't with me, then they with me, so
fuck the girls.
Every region, every city, the whole damn world, they say
fuck the girls.
Says I'm like dick, click, tits, I'm yelling 666. I can't believe how bold you think the lines that thin. I'm getting rich, rich, rich. How many lit, lit, lit? Is it gon' take the fill the barrel of my? Now what the heck, long sick? Y'all want attention since when was y'all my bastard children? Go ahead and raise your. Come get your badass kids. No need to mention I was sitting on that talk for a minute. Now I got time for a minute. I never poppin' no shit. I focus most of my crap. I stay on top of my shit. But y'all done got me convinced that I'm the popularist. That's why you watching my wrist. So take the time on your wrist. That's why my mama said
fuck the girls.
They ain't with me, with me, so
fuck the girls.
Diamond cluster hustler, queen bitch, supreme bitch, Kill a nigga for my nigga by any means, bitch. Murder scene, bitch. Clean, bitch. Disease free, bitch. Check it. I write a rhyme, melt in your mouth like M&M's. Roll with the mafia. Remember them? Tell them when I used to mess with gentlemen. Straight up apostles. Now strictly niggas that jostle. Kill a nigga for the figure. How you figure? Your cheddar would be better. Beretta inside the Beretta. Nobody do it better. Bet I wet ya like hurricanes and typhoons. Got buffoons eating my pussy while I watch cartoons. Sleep till noon. Rap in beers here. Baby drinkers beware. Where? Sleep. Dope, she wear, he wear. Frank kill niggas wise for one pump more. Why you struggle and strive? We be wild. Which bins to drug? The mafia, you wanna be him? Most of y'all niggas can't eat without per diem. I'm rich, I'ma stay that bitch. Be hugging, roll with niggas that be thugging, bugging in the tunnel in SO, sipping espresso, cappuccino with Nino, on a mission for the Lucci Crino. I used to wear Moschino, but every bitch got it. Now I rock colorful minks because my pockets stay knotted. C note after C note, Frank Boat Hole 15 plus Decatur. You think you're greater?
You niggas got some audacity. You sold a million, now you half for me. Get off my dick, kick it, bitch.
Check my pitch, authentic persona. And I still stick your moms for her stocks and bonds. I got that bomb ass cock. A good ass shot with hardcore flows to keep a nigga dick rock. Sippin' Ziffindales up in Chippendale. Shopping Bloomingdale's for Prada bags. Female Dundada hats. No problem, splitting cream with my team. Shit straight like 915, you know what I mean? Cruise the Diamond District with my biscuit. Floss in my Rolex wrist shit. I'm rich, I'ma stay that bitch.
Yeah, feel like Corey Wallen. I'ma go get it regardless. Too busy counting my pockets. I'm the hot topic. I'm the reason why they talking. Only pop out when I'm shopping. Yeah, keep that thing on me. Yeah, Draco 2-2-D. Yeah, monkey phone with me. Too many people ain't love me. Been through depression and I learned my
you can catch me on the south side. Everybody know me, bitch, I'm worldwide. Whole bit dipped in Marcella. Nigga, this pussy got levels. Bitch, I'm pressure. Pressure's on dancing with the devil. Red hot lips, no couple. I'm a big stepper. Yo, bitch, can't do better. Watch me adjust up, settle. Bitch, good levels. Pressure's on dancing with the devil. Red hot lips, no pepper. I'm a big stepper. Like a melody, and if your bitch ain't right, it ain't too many niggas that can handle me. Bad bitch, I could be your fantasy. Tell me how you want it. 3, 2, 1, and I'm on it. Feel good, don't it? Hood bitch, fuck you in a bunny. I'ma bust it on the pole like honest. Aren't you being honest? Pussy juicy, mini made, but can't do it one mini man. Not a side or a main. I'm the only bitch he entertain. Spending his mind in the bank. I like what I see. A boss like you need a boss like me. Daddy from the street, so he move low key. Tryna rock that mic like karaoke. On the count of three, bad bitch, you get money. Broke niggas to the left, we don't want it. I'm the one these bitches hate, but they can't get past. Pretty face, no waist, and a big old ass. Huh? Bad bitch, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you, yes, nigga. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me. But I might let you try it off the Hennessy. Make them sing to this pussy like a melody. And if your bitch ain't right, I got the remedy. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me. Bad bitch, I could be a fantasy. You want it. 3, 2, 1, camera rolling. Do it slow motion. Real bitch, the mother hoe bone. All they big talk, Lotto put them on it. Aren't you being honest? Lingerie, Dolce, blindfold. Tie me to the bed while we role play. Can't skill foreplay, kid a pussy cold case. I'm a boss bitch, but tonight we do it your way. On the count of three, bad bitch, you get money. Broke niggas to the left, we don't want it. If you ever see me broke, I'm probably rocking the cast. Pretty face, no waist, with a big old bed, huh? Bad bitch, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you got big, deep energy. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me. But I might let you try it off the Hennessy. Make them sing to this pussy like a melody. And if your bitch ain't right, I got the remedy. It ain't too many niggas that can handle me. Yeah, bitch, I could be a fantasy.
Hey yo, well guess who's taking over this? Just like Supreme Soviet, it's down by laws, go over fit of all the fist, brown skin man. I smoke a reefer plants and still making plans. While they make the band, I spit venom, the quintessential Mike Phantom, the Ron Dillon, one of a Dylan, truth a felon, and this new world up. We like to call home the home of the brave and free and the unknown wrong, with a host of future black moguls, blue collar whites with the mic to fight vultures. That's utopia, I'm getting over ya. Head gets the lead head hard when I hold it to the paper, write a song so y'all can sing along. Fuck that, I rag along till your school's out as bombs over Baghdad and Iraq. Wait at the same time, I'm sticking your late rhymes. Y'all pray when it's game time. Surviving the storm, a bull rock with multiple forms. It's psychedelic with the relics.
Stargate to beyond 2001. Space Odyssey in the sun, like Tron, I'm in the game, so deep in the blood. Following hope, pushing over stumbling blocks, and holding on to the little bit of love that I got. For my peoples in the cities that be holding their own, to my peoples in the country that be building their homes, to my fathers that be paying child support to their kids, to my down and out brothers in the jail doing bids. Keep your head up, heart strong with fists in the air. Keep your weight up for sight storm, we taking it there. So breathe, we gonna kill it with the spirit of change. I be the only brother fanning the flames. We gonna kill it with the spirit of change. I be the only brother fanning the flames.
Took control of me. Don't got no time to waste. I can get you a place, 'cause I'm the only one consoling me. Usually I've been emotionless, but emotion took control of me. Don't got no time to waste. I can get God's help when I was the only one consoling me. I probably never trust him. No, boy, that's a Frank. Never had a. My mom's younger self make it out, 'cause you would've made it farther. But I guess it's God's plan, 'cause she had a superstar for a daughter. And how I talk to my friends every day, but right now I gotta call her. I'm putting family first, so it's gon' cost your ass a coin if you hand me a verse. Yeah, I got love for all my friends, but it's sanity first. Bitch, I got 99 problems in fantasy world. There's no cap in my raps. I've been ready for smoke, but still none of these bitches will clap back. I wanna slap who I write your shit. I feel bad for the that be liking that shit. Usually I'm being emotionless, but emotions are control on me. Don't plan no time to waste, I can get you a place, cause I'm the only one that's all in me. Usually I'm being emotionless, but emotions are control on me. Don't plan no time to waste, I can get you a place, cause I'm the only one.
Let's take it back to the day that this happened. You're
22, you're logging, you're in the woods. Tell me what happened.
Well, it's just, you know, when you're done working hard physical labor, everybody's kind of jacked up, and there was a whole lot of chatter in the car. We're just talking away, you know, it's starting to get dark. We just loaded up our equipment, ran it out, and I looked up ahead and I saw this kind of glow coming through the trees. First I thought, no big deal, you know, we're still hunting season. I thought maybe there was some hunters camped up on the hill up there. Maybe a light shining through a tent. It was still something really strange.
Just deer hunting, and
danger in the woods. And my oldest brother was tearing those piles apart. He was certain that my body was under there. And there were some pretty testy confrontations between him and my brother. And I think even my other brother, Dwayne, he initially took that approach, but he quickly became sure that they were telling the truth. Now, what do you remember when you're going through your mind and you're trying, this is a story you've told so many times. This is a story that's been turned into a film, which it's gotta be very surreal. But when you look into your memories and you try to go back to that day.
Well, I don't try, that's something I try to block out. It's unforgettable, and there's,
what do you remember seeing when you ran into the clearing?
Well, the whole clearing was lit up with this weird glow. It's really hard to, for any artist or movie to try to duplicate the strange glow there was there. Made everything look really, really pretty eerie, you know. And
did it have a color to it?
It was kind of a golden color, but with a kind of a softness to it that was, it wasn't like beams of light shooting out. It was just this haze of light.
And did it seem to come from a specific part of the craft, or?
Most of the surface seemed to be glowing. There were darker areas that didn't give off light, but it was at the parts that weren't glowing. It wasn't so hard, bright that you couldn't look at it. But it one type of craft. I think there's many, many different shapes.
What makes you think that?
Well, personal experience.
Thank you. for anti-fans of the kingdom must be determined first and foremost by divination. There are three different voice systems employed by the court diviner. This particular specialty of the Ur Shaman, academics, and Asian occultists will fiercely debate what the first two different voice systems refer to, but that third, I'm betting many of you recognize, the Zoe, as in the I Ching. That passage lists the many different titles and offices of Ur Shamans, getting into the hierarchy of shamans in the Shaman Department of the Imperial Court. Literally reads like an ancient Chinese corporate organization chart of shamans. When the kingdom faces disaster or drought, the head chancellor shaman will lead a gathering of shamans to dance, sing, and perform the sacrificial rites per the old ways. Yep, that's what it says. So, old, ancient, and traditional from the perspective of the 4th and 5th century BC.